Hi, I'm Mike Hall. I founded Hall & Partners back in 1992, and it's lovely to talk to you all now. We're actually asked by the IPA to look at a project which was about what did advertisers think about how advertising worked, because all of the clients always seemed to know and have a shared view about what worked and what didn't. And the advertising agencies always did, but they'd never put it down on paper. So they came to us and said, would this be an interesting project? Clients were probably stronger in their views about what worked and what didn't work in advertising. And they felt that it was about time that advertising agencies shared their view about what they felt together was important about advertising, where usually they always acted independently. We suggested that it should not be a personal opinion, but a personal expression of industry opinion. Well, the first step was to establish all of the views of the industry. The only way that we felt we could do this was to interview the leaders of the advertising industry. We wanted to make sure that it wasn't simply an ephemeral book, but something that would last. The shared beliefs is mainly about strategic principles, not about execution. Even so, some of the principles today have changed, and I think mainly in terms of media and the channels that are available since 10, 12, 14 years ago, and in terms of the pace of change. Find a truth and make it matter. And I think that's absolutely at the heart of the book and the heart of the beliefs. That actually came from thinking about something from an agency called WCRS. They used to have a saying which was, interrogate a product until it confesses its truth. And we thought that's not quite enough. What you have to do is to find that truth and make it matter. And we said that, and that became the core principle. I also remember that we began with start with an end in mind, because it was kind of clever going start to end. And there are a few others that I remember. Consistency is a key to success is still, I think, very true. And there's a few others that I think are a little out of date.